Hi, I'm Michelle Pritchard. Welcome to my live hair tutorial, where I love sharing quick techniques to make styling your hair at home simple and easy. Today, I'm going to be spotlighting one of my favorite tools that I use in the salon. And the reason I use it in the salon is because I love to teach my clients some ways to really benefit them when they're away from me or their stylist so that they can have salon ready hair every single day. This is the Beachwaver Pro. I'm gonna put it up to the camera so everyone can see. So I'm gonna be starting on the left side of my head. So I'm going to make it spin to the left. So right here you can see that it illuminates the left side. And when I switch over to the right side, I'll just hit right and it actually spins the other way. So we're gonna get started on the left side. And I'm just gonna take a small strand of hair, a really clean piece, and I'm gonna clip the hair into the iron. I'm gonna hit that go button and I'm gonna let it spin itself up, and you can see just how easy that works. I'm gonna hold it for a few seconds, open up the clamp, drop the curl out, and boom, you have your perfect curl. So the next section. And I'm really just drawing that section down. I'm really making sure that I get a really clean section here. I'm just using my hands. I've already brushed my hair out before I've gotten started. I'm gonna put it in and then I just hit the go button, stop when I'm getting close to the head. I'm gonna hold it for a few seconds. And then I'm gonna open up that clamp, let the hair down, and you get a perfect wave every single time. How beautiful is that? And I just love this product. If you're thinking Michelle has the longest hair, of course this product would be so perfect for her. Rest assured, this tool is fabulous for short hair, medium length hair, fine hair, thick hair, curly hair. So right now I have kind of like medium textured hair. I have a little bit of natural wave into it, but I use this tool also in the salon for my curlier hair clients. So someone who maybe like lets their hair dry naturally, and then you want to just perfect those curls that dried naturally, this is a great tool to utilize to make those curls really come to life. And look how easy it is. I'm literally clamping it into the bottom of my hair. I'm circling it up and just my body is relaxed. My arms are relaxed. It's just such an easy tool to use. Sometimes with curling irons, you know, our hands are up the whole entire time and it gets tiring, right? Even me, I do hair behind the chair. And there's tools that just sometimes take it out of me. So I use this tool behind the chair because it just is fabulous. It makes the hair look amazing. It's simple to use, and I can teach and coach my clients into a way to really give them glam hair when they're at home away from me. So if you have any questions, please let me know what they are. I would love to share any information that I have. Barbie says, that's me, natural dry all the way. Natural dry. Oh, so you naturally let it dry. Is that what you mean, Barbie? Like you'll naturally let your hair air dry and then you just need to perfect it. Yes, this is perfect for that. So I actually did blow my hair out this morning, but I'm a mom of two little baby boys. And let me tell you, blow drying the hair doesn't always happen for me. It actually happens rarely during the week. I probably get to actually blow out my hair two times a week maybe, and lots of times I'm letting it air dry. So I'm always looking for ways and things that I can utilize at home to really be able to perfect my hair in a quick, efficient way. The Beachwaver is that tool. This is the tool that's really going to elevate your style with minimum efforts, maximum results. Whatever length your hair is, whatever texture your hair is, you're just gonna go in and give some of these waves to really just perfect, bring back the shine, bring back the look of your hair, even if you've been, say, in a ponytail all day. You know how like you can start to get those little kinks in your from your ponytail, right? Everybody take that ponytail down and then you're like, now what do I do with this? This is gonna be able to take those kinks out and put the life back into your hair.
Here we go. Woo!
cast my spell. Soft end result. And look, you guys, look, I'm already done with the left side. I'm already done. We're like, what, 7 minutes into this live and we're already done the left side. This tool works so well and so fast and so fabulous. So now I'm on to the right side. So look, here's the thing. So now we're on the right side. I'm going to go in. I'm going to hit my right button. And now look, it spins to the right. Amazing, right? So now I'm going to go in and I'm going to start curling on the right side of my head, taking one section, opening up the clamp, hitting the go button, open, close, and then look at that purple. Perfect curl. No frizz, back to shine, more of a put together look. And then I'm just gonna keep taking small sections, hitting the go button, circling up, just like that. Catch that curl.
Here we go. Smoke them all whole, pack like Marlboro. Blow it in your face, blow it in your face, blow it in your face. I can't wait to rev you up faster than you can say Ferrari. Tearing up the gravel, watch you unravel. Now it's a party. Hey, I can't wait to cast my spell. Covered city gravy southern, got you dripping like no other.
So you'll hear me say this all the time too. Do not touch your curls until they've cooled. So obviously I just did this side. This side is feeling definitely cool, so I can run my fingers through it. So while this side continues to cool, do not touch them. The cooling sets the curl. If you can remember anything about curling your hair, the cooling sets the curl. If you touch your hair while it's still warm, that just means that the curls aren't going to stay as long. So try not to touch the curls until they're completely all the way cooled down so you can have lasting volume, shine, and curl. And that's really the secret in making that happen. So I'm just going to...
Here we go! Wait to smoke them all whole, pack like Marlboro. Blow it in your face, blow it in your face, blow it in your face. I can't wait to rev you up faster.
All right, so just like that, I have my beachy fun texture in a matter of minutes. What do you guys think? Pretty amazing, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you'll share it. Sharing is caring, and I'm live every single Monday, so be sure to tune in and be also sure to message me with any questions that you have or any comments or any ideas, anything that you would like me to share. I'm really just all about sharing quick techniques to make styling hair simple and easy at home, so keep tuning in.